as you said yesterday that you hate them.
No one really wants to know it.
You have to wait till after.
Thank you.
25 bikes out on the course. As I said before, this is the noise, this is the smell, and this is the thrill of these races. But tomorrow we're going to have a couple of each race, as we are pretty much in that capacity. The juniors are against the Warriors, the seniors are against the Warriors. And we've just got this fantastic to see so many people down. We've got the event programs currently on sale. These are available south here at the Weymouth Pavilion. I've got a bucket of programs available here. A couple of our lions are out on the Esplanades currently selling programs, and also at the King Statue, where we have the Lions Gazebo. Just an opportunity to make a big thank you to our main event sponsor of the race, which is Weymouth Precision Engineers. So, come the King Statue, and we've come tricky as well along the Esplanade. So, please consider making a donation to the local Lions. Yes, here on Weymouth Seafront. Wondering what on earth is going on the beach. It's the Weymouth Beach. So don't forget, racing tomorrow starts at 12. But if anything is expected by the turnout, well, you miss out here earlier. You want to get your spot, you want to be... So of course, if you want to get from me here at the pavilion, the construction to know about the beach motorsports tomorrow. So do commit yourself to us. There's also a chance to win yourself £100. This is the £3.1 draw. And also thank you very much, because we do accept donations. If you in the afternoon and not back tomorrow, I just want to give you for this really joyful afternoon. We do accept charity donations at Weymouth Beach Motocross, supporting local charities. So just a reminder, whilst the demonstration is taking place, the beach is closed from the Jubilee Club down to the pavilion. And so please do stay off the beach, as you can see. We only got around 20 riders out there at the moment. It's already very busy and we don't want no accidents here during this weekend. So we do thank you for remaining off the beach and do enjoy the demonstration that's currently taking place. Currently down here at Weymouth Pavilion at the Lions Gazebo up at the King Statue, and all who have someone on the Esplanade setting programs. So, and within those programs, you have the chance to win yourself £100 in harbour for this demonstration. We're expecting big numbers here tomorrow, so get yourself down a little early. Look at the Esplanade. Come look at the sponsor stands down at the pavilion. also just a reminder that tomorrow the pavilion park, however there are other car parks in the town, as well as the park and ride operating from Mount Pleasant. So do look for the car parks available. A full list of those are available on the internet. But then half hour out here, this is hard work for the riders. Normally the race is only around 20 minutes. But so yeah, hard work, but they've been out there, they've enjoyed this opportunity to have a go on the sands at Weymouth Beach Race. Jubilee Clock down to Weymouth Pavilion. And that beach filter will remain in place even after the demonstration. Because as you can see, we've got heavy machinery operating out there to secure. The riders you can see out there tonight are members of Purbeck Motocross Club and supporters of the club who have been out on the course building the course ready for tomorrow. And a little thank you, we've been an opportunity to get a sense of you. So tomorrow we're going to have just under 300 riders out there on the track. 100 for each race. There's three races, categories in total, with two races and a demonstration, a practice lap.
Anything good there?